Welcome to 1 hour meditation session. As Goenka Ji said, consistency is the secret to success in this practice. Let's use nibbana for our meditation practice. Nibbana is an AI agent to assist you in your spiritual path. It can play guided meditation videos by the top spiritual masters. It can play videos on life situations or mental states like anxiety, anger, etc. It can answer spiritual questions for you. As an AI agent, it can hear you. It talks to you. It can see you and alert you if you move too much. It can give you a score of how still you are in your meditation. To enable these features, it needs you to allow access to your mic, so you can speak to it and your camera, so it can see and measure your stillness. Click on nibanna.ai, the link below. Click on the wheel of Dhamma and ask the agent to play you a guided meditation video. Please let Nibbana know if you have any feedback or features we should add to Nibbana. Thank you, and have a wonderful meditation. Be happy. Be peaceful.
Goenka Ji Vipassana 60 minutes.
Your requested guided meditation video as in Goenka Vipassana 60 minutes will play now. Enjoy your practice. Be still like the deep lake on the top of the mountains.
Anapana for a few minutes. सांस को भीतर आ रहा है इसे जाने, बाहर जाने वाले सांस को बाहर जा रहा है इसे जाने। Observe the incoming breath as incoming breath, the outgoing breath as outgoing breath. Length of the outgoing breath. बहुत अच्छा अन्यथा इसका इतना महत्व नहीं है, बस सांस भीतर आ रहा है या सांस बाहर जा रहा है, इतनी जानकारी बनी रहे तो पर्याप्त। अंग अछूत न रह जाए, अनदेखा न रह जाए, अनजाना न रह जाए, see that you don't neglect any little part of the body. Pass your attention to each and every part of the body. Thank you. कारण मन में द्वेष न जागने पाए, जरा भी द्वेष न जागे, अन्यथा विपश्यना छूट जाएगी, पुराना भोक्त भाव प्रबल होता जाएगा, दृष्टा भाव कमजोर होता जाएगा, द्वेष जागने न पाए, जागने न पाए। But possible in times you may feel very solidified, intensified, cross sensations, very unpleasant sensations throughout the body, or maybe on certain parts of the body. When you come across such unpleasant sensations, see that you don't react with aversion. Don't react with aversion. Otherwise you are missing the part of vipassana. You are strengthening your old habit pattern of aversion, aversion, aversion. You have to come out of it. Strengthen your equanimity. With every unpleasant sensation, strengthen your equanimity. Understanding fully well, this unpleasant sensation is not eternal, not going to last forever. This also has got the same characteristic, the characteristic of arising, masculine. It arises, seems to stay for some time, but sooner or later bound to pass away, bound.
सुखद सुख
tarangi. And tarango ka sukat pravaha. Aisa anubhav hone lage to bhool kar bhi iske prati raag na jaga le, iske prati aasakti na jaga le. नहीं तो फिर भी प्रश्न छूट गई, फिर वही भोक्ता भाव, सुखद के प्रति सुख भोगने का भोक्ता भाव उतना ही खतरनाक जितना कि दुख के प्रति दुखद के प्रति दुख भोगने का भोक्ता भाव. We are practicing Vipassana to break the habit pattern of generating craving, and the habit pattern of generating aversion. The purpose of the practice of Vipassana is to come out of the old habit pattern of craving, aversion. Keep on understanding why we are practicing Vipassana. Don't miss the aim of your practicing Vipassana. Vipassana kis liye kar rahe hai? Lakshana chhoja, ye dhyan mein rahe. Raag ke swabhav ko nasht karna hai, desh ke swabhav ko nasht karna hai, aur bandhanon ko nasht karna hai. संवेदनाओं के प्रकट होने पर ही द्वेष का स्वभाव नष्ट कर सकेंगे. दुखद संवेदना प्रकट हो रही है तो हमारा बड़ा कल्याण हो रहा है, बड़ा अच्छा अवसर प्राप्त हुआ. द्वेष जगाने की आदत नष्ट करेंगे, दुखद संवेदनाओं के आधार पर ही द्वेष जगाने की आदत नष्ट की जाती है. होश रहो तो दुखद संवेदना के प्रकट होने पर जगाने के स्वभाव को पुष्ट करने लगते हैं. होश बना रहे तो इसी दुखद संवेदना को आधार बनाकर द्वेष के स्वभाव को नष्ट करने लगते हैं. Necessary to experience unpleasant sensations to break your habit pattern of generating aversion. Only when you experience unpleasant sensations, you get a wonderful opportunity to break your habit pattern of generating aversion. Sensation, you keep on strengthening your habit pattern of generating aversion. You keep on strengthening your bondage, you keep on strengthening your misery. Remain in wisdom. Always remain in wisdom. Make use of this unpleasant sensation. Liberate yourself from the bondage of aversion, hatred. पर संवेदना कर यही लाभ उठाना है आई है दुखद संवेदना आई है मुझे द्वेष से मुक्ति दिलाने के लिए आई है इसका स्वागत है इसी को आधार बनाकर मैं द्वेष से मुक्त हो सकता हूँ
आने पर
पर ही तो रात का स्वभाव टूटेगा होश बना रहे ये विद्या जगी रहे ये बोध बना रहे ये प्रज्ञा जगी रहे और समता ही समता पुष्ट होती रहे अनित्य बोध के आधार पर समता ही समता पुष्ट होती रहे Start hating the unpleasant sensations and start craving for the pleasant ones, you are far away from your liberation, far away. This was the old habit pattern, always hating the unpleasant, always craving and clinging to the pleasant. This habit pattern you have to break. So every time you experience an unpleasant sensation, make use of it to break the habit of aversion. Every time you experience a pleasant sensation, make use of it to break your habit pattern of craving. क्यों कर रहे हैं इसे खूब अच्छी तरह समझते रहे विपश्यना कैसे करनी है इसे भी खूब अच्छी तरह समझते रहे और जैसे करनी है वैसे ही करते जाए मुक्ति मिलेगी दुखों से मुक्ति मिलेगी बंधनों से मुक्ति मिलेगी Keep on understanding why we are practicing Vipassana. Keep on understanding how we are to practice Vipassana. And keep on practicing Vipassana properly. Understanding it properly. Practicing it properly. And certainly come out of your body. Certainly come out of your body. Keep working intelligently, patiently, persistently, ardently, ardently. Khub sadhakta purvak kaam karte rahe. Dhritapurvaka They all be
patient God. You have been consistent for one day.
Janna mangale.